Before you begin, remove the base enclosure. Removal. Disconnect the battery cable from its connector on the system board. Carefully peel back the mylar that covers the right fan and system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the IR sensor board ZIF connector and disconnect the IR sensor board ribbon cable from the system board. Remove the IR sensor board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the system board. Disconnect the webcam cable from its connector on the system board. Carefully disconnect the wireless antenna cables from the wireless module by grasping the connectors with a small pair of needle-nose pliers or tweezers. Caution! Use care when disconnecting the wireless antenna cables from the wireless module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade notebook performance. Remove the wireless antenna and webcam cables from the routing channel on the right fan. Carefully disconnect the right fan cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the 2.5mm and 5mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the right fan to the system board. Lift the right fan off of the system board and remove. Replacement. Place the right fan into position on the system board. Replace the 5mm and 2.5mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the right fan to the system board. Carefully connect the right fan cable into its connector on the system board. Route the webcam and wireless antenna cables through the routing channel on the right fan. Connect the webcam cable into its connector on the system board. Reconnect the wireless antenna cables to the wireless module. Caution! Use care when connecting the wireless antenna cables to the wireless module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade notebook performance. Insert the IR sensor board ribbon cable into the IR sensor board ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Apply pressure to the length of the IR sensor board ribbon cable to adhere it to the system board. Replace the mylar that covers the right fan and system board. Connect the battery cable into its connector on the system board.